25 viewers.
Cyberzbroja, kurwa!
Hey yo, Wagwan, we're doing freestyle Quay Bonafita y Solara v Nuvans Radio. One of my viewers, you know, shout out to him. I don't know if he wants to be named or anything, but shout out to him. He actually was kind enough to translate the entire song for
us. Man, we really appreciate that, you know, because we know how much time it takes to even translate just the lyrics, but you know, adding the annotations as well to just explain the bars better for us, because there's some Polish references we might not catch, or some slang you might use that may need to be translated by someone that understands that slang. So we appreciate it a lot, man. It helps a lot, and it just helps us create better content for you guys, man. So yeah,
like, really, like, can't believe you took the time to do this. So like, yeah, we gotta do a reaction. I can't make you waste all that time, but yeah, let's do it. Let's get it. Quay Bonafita freestyle.
Tak, właśnie nie wiem, co to jest za bit. A macie może ładowarkę do iPhone'a?
No ja nie wiem. Ja mam, ja jestem, wiesz, Galaxy, ziom.
Okej. Okay. Nie kameruj bez pardonu.
Nie.
Znajdź dublerów i aktorów. Słowa z ust lecą jak hołów, to dla moich fanek, co jeszcze nie widziały tamponów. Nie kupujcie fentanylu na czarno. Nie kupujcie drogich ciuchów, nie warto.
Nie warto.
Nie kupujcie narkotyków i alko, zostańcie raperami. To dostaniecie to za darmo. Byłem schlany, przegrany, wychlany na blokach, karany, witany,
żywany. Yo, like, I've actually reacted to this song before, so you know, obviously this freestyle came around the time you released that album called Romantic Psycho. And in that album, you know, the way he was kind of personifying himself in that album, he was acting, you know, timid. He was, you know, shy. And okay, yeah, but like I was saying, you know, you can kind of see that in this freestyle as well. You know, he's acting very timid. And even when he's, you know, rapping on this beat, you know, just the last 10 seconds where he's like, he was speaking really kind of, his voice was low, so you definitely see the similarities in this freestyle, and that's kind of the energy that he brought to this freestyle, doing the whole Romantic Psycho thing. So yeah, man.
Facts, bro. I never heard that album, so I'm not sure yet, but yeah, he's very, like, this is a very different, like, demeanor I've heard.
Yeah, bro, look at the lyrics, fam. He says, don't buy fentanyl off the blocks, don't buy expensive clothes, it's not worth it, it's not worth it, don't buy drugs and alcohol. Become rappers, you'll get it for free. You feel me? Like, that's an ironic ass bar, fam. Like, yo, don't waste your money to fucking you know, buy all of this shit, you know what I mean? You can fucking become a rapper and get that shit for free. So that's just a funny ass fucking bar by Quay Bonafita, man. But it's kind of sad at the same time, you know what I mean? Like,
giving you stuff, become a rapper, famous, like, that's when people start acting fake. They act like they've been with you since the beginning. You know, they only like you when you're famous, but when you're...
Fam,
when
this
you're
guy says, I was drunk, bottom, shady, and stoned in the blocks. Punished, greeted, bid farewell for the show. Shameful, thrown into the mud, and misunderstood for too long to mumble today. So, you know, definitely talking about a lot of the... pain that he faces. Maybe a lot of people kind of target Quay Bonafita for these things and say, you know, he's misunderstood by this new school kind of wave that's popping up, and that's all, you know, they love mumble rap. They might think he's weird or whatever like that, but you know, he's trying to, I think he's trying to deliver a deeper message with, you know, the way he's acting and his music in general, you know.
Do błota i za długo niezrozumiany, żeby dziś bełkotać. Dzisiaj jestem gwiazdą rocka bez tuszu przy oczach. Ciebie jeszcze nie mam w oku, ale tuż przy oczach. Dzidzia płacze mi na mailu, że ją rzucił chłopak. I żebym nagrał jakiś filmik, Michał, proszę wróć. Ja nie jestem mistrz krupówek, mała, ale sklar. Kręcisz, jakbyś miała dostać za to palmę w kan. Może wódki, tak jak Dawid, nadal szukam fal. Pod stopami Andy jestem pierdolony, baz astral. Wow.
He said, I'm not a bear from Krapowski, which is apparently about Andre Vorva, who dressed up as a bear mascot. and tourists took pictures.
Oh,
of
I get it. Because like, imagine Clay taking pictures with people for decades. You know what I mean? Eventually, you'll kind of fucking hate it. So maybe that's how Quay Benefita feels as well. You know? Yeah, bro. I'm not really trying to take a picture with you, because you know other people are gonna crucify you for that shit. But at the same time, you're not trying to take a picture with everyone that asked, okay. Right? Because probably if millions of people know you like how they know Quay Benefita, then probably gets like crazy, especially in Poland.
I like how Quay Benefita is like, you know, like being a celebrity is like, it's not all glitter and gold. You know, there's like bad, there's downsides to it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm Buzz Lightyear. So this also referenced to Toy Story because, you know. Woody? Woody has Andy under his feet, you know. So maybe like he's saying like, you know, he's been like used like a toy. Like, I don't know. Like, yeah, because Toy Story, you know.
Wiedzą Peru, wow, a ja łaska jak Veritaserum, wow, nikt tu nie śni o Wiktorii, czemu? Bo nie ma czemu, okej. Byłem na kolacji z Rammstein, wywaliłby się to jak Einstein. Chcę więcej metalu, lecę to jak palu, zagryzę te suki jak Amstaff. Byłem na kolacji, dobra, nie będę się chwalił jak dzieciak. I mam wyjemane nagadki o zianie, chcę tylko żeby była heca. Więc 4000 dziennie, jakbym zbudował kapitol. Te kundle są niewierne, a chcą świrować haczyko. Te suki może słodkie, ale sztuczne jak xylitol. Wchodzę z butem na dywan, cała sala incognito. Każdy dzień to Met Gala, ej, wchodzę sobie w niebieskim. Hey.
Yo, do you know Hachiko?
Hachiko?
No.
What is it?
Yeah, like the dog, like so there's this dog, right? There's this guy, he had a dog named Hachi.
Yeah.
And so the owner died, and then every year, like the dog would go to his grave or something, like waiting for his owner.
Oh, I think I've heard about that story, you know? But I never heard of that name. You said Hachi what?
There's a movie on Netflix.
Hachiko. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, there's a movie on Netflix. People have been telling me that I need to watch it. I haven't seen it, but I should check it out.
For sure, that sounds interesting, man.
It's a true story. That's crazy, yeah.
That just shows you the type of animals that dogs are, you know what I mean? They have so much compassion, you know?
Yeah. Like, imagine you die, because you have a dog, right? Like, imagine your dog goes to your grave every day for 10 years until it dies. That's crazy.
You're about to make me cry in this bitch, fam. Yeah. Let's keep it rolling, bro.
Oni widzą jak to hula, ej, oni to wiedzą już kolo, ej, oni widzą jak to hula, ej, pozdrowienia Radio Nuance, ej, pozdrowienia Radio Nuance, ej, pozdrowienia Solar, yo.
No i dzięki.
Pozdrowienia Lanek Kukę.
Bardzo dziękuję.
I pozdrawiam moją sztukę, moją dziewczynę, Natalię. Wiesz, że nie możesz nam skontratakować, jesteśmy jak harpie, znam się na rapie, yo.
Bardzo sprawdźmy.
Mam cię na dwa strzały, tak jak złoty elf. Taka prawda, że to był ten złoty wers. Jak masz siłę, no to jeszcze ziomek wejdź. No bo wyglądasz jakbyś się zmęczył. Wow. Jadę po tobie jak po poręczy. Ciągle po nocach przy kąpie ślęczysz. Nie wyglądasz najlepiej.
How they like they recorded this shit like in just some fucking room. They're all just freestyling and just spitting and shit. And this shit has 12 million views, you know what I mean? Fucking insane, bro. So many rappers that are actually trying their hardest, you know, paying thousands of dollars for visuals and all of that stuff can't fucking do these numbers. But like, Quay Benefita is just chilling back with fucking Solar, just chilling, doing his thing, and fucking 11 million views, you know? So it's like his fan base supports him a lot, bro.
Yeah, man. And it goes to show like how skillful Quay Benefita is. Like, this freestyle do more numbers than official songs.
Exactly.
You know, like just a freestyle.
Just a casual freestyle on a radio, like, you know what I mean? Just fucking just drop that shit.
Yeah.
11 million views, that's what it's at right now. So that's pretty crazy if you think about it, you know? Because, yeah, man.
Facts.
A lot of people be like less sensitive to numbers now, you know? Like 11 million people that's like, to think about that in real like life terms, like you can't fit like 11 million people in any fucking stadium in the world, you know what I mean? You need fucking tens of the biggest stadiums in the world combined just to fit that amount of people in. So it's crazy, man. 11 million people that viewed this fucking video, bro. That's insane.
That's like imagine a video where everybody in Ontario wants
that's to. Facts, bro.
Every single, more than more
everyone
than
in the GTA combined.
That's a lot.
Fucking watching that video, fam. That's,
yeah, watching
that's
it.
Facts, bro.
But yeah, yo. Thanks to my freaking dog for sending me these lyrics, man.
Real talk, yo. I might have exposed his name because, yo, when I went to the lyrics, like, I went to the Discord chat.
Oh, his name
and, popped
up?
His name was there, and then I clicked onto the lyrics. So, unless you edit it out, his name's going to be there. But, yeah, man, I don't know if you wanted your name out there or not, but it's out there, bro. But, yeah, man, respects for the fucking
it's
lyrics, you know what I mean?
It's
like, really appreciate
facts,
it.
Facts, for real, man. But, yeah, yo, this was a dope, dope freestyle, man. I really liked it, you know. Talked about some real stuff in your hard hitting lyrics, but yeah, check out my
yes,
boy
sir.
Link in the description to his channel. We got a German rap song.
We got French.
We got
UK.
Fitness.
We got Toronto.
French,
like
UK.
You know what I mean?
Toronto
yeah,
coming
facts.
Through.
And all those reactions are fire. You know, even if you're Polish and you know you might think, oh, it's to English track. You know, I might not like the reaction. I think just watching it, if you guys really support us, you know, you guys will fuck with it too. Yeah, just
give it a chance,
you know, just check it out and, you know,
out.
Just, we really appreciate the support, for real, man.
But yeah, much love to you guys. Comment below and match next. Like, comment, all that good stuff. And I hope you all have
man.
A good
Peace.
Day. Peace.